They're creepy and they're spooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together spooky. The air is melody. Their houses under the elm. When people come to see them, they really are a dream. The air is melody. Neat. Sweet. Thank you.
I was working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
He did the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. And I love Natalie in the castle east, to the master bedroom of the vampire's feast. The fools all came from their humble abode to catch a jolt from my electrode.
He did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Zombies were half gone. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, they were digging the sounds. He got unchained, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive, with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker side. They played the monster mash, and it was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Jack's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist? It's now the monster mash. It's now a graveyard smash. It's caught on in a flash. It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Jack's a part of the band. My monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you. Then you can monster mash. And do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on with a flash. Then you can monster mash. Mash fool! Easy, Gordy, impetuous young boy.